Newsome. Flags come out near midfield. Harvey continues for the football.
It's a completed catch. First down.
More importantly, what a catch.
Dazz Newsome dropped one on the last series, and he wasn't letting go of this one. The coverage was there a little bit too much. If you snap the head around Alexander, you're going to have a chance.
Perales with a touchdown, his 21st of the season. Just 1 for 5 on third down in the game. Powell looks and throws near the 30. Right of the crosshairs to Dazz Newsome. Run for 16 and 17 yards for Carter. Now that he passed near the 10-yard line toward the end zone. Dazz Newsome on the touchdown for the Tar Heels. 47 yards.
And then you freeze everybody inside to buy yourself some time with the play action pass, but the play action pass, it doesn't really matter for Alexander. Instead, it looks like they're going to go for it here on 4th and 4.
And their first attempt on 4th down of the game. Howard backed up pass. Inside the 5. Dazz Newsome has the catch.
There's Dazz number 5. Look at that. Chris Brown. He breaks it off. He knows he's going to take a shot. Goes down and secures that football. It's all that matters, and it's a bullet thrown by Sam Howell right there.